And it's because of COVID. All the countries in the world, they're all struggling, and a lot of people in the communities, especially here in Thailand, they are struggling as well. And I feel like as a human being, if you have the means to give, why not? Help other human beings on earth, because at the end of the day, we're all struggling and we're trying to get by.
ประหยัดได้หลายมือเหมือนกัน
We try, at least we cook them, you know, the food that tasty and, you know, with the high quality ingredient. And I think I'm Thai also, so I think I can relate to them what they want to eat, you know. I imagine myself if I have to quarantine at home, you know, no job and no money, you know, what bring you alive, you know. And I think it's the mixture of the comfort food and also the mixture of the food that they not often get to eat.